Mr. Anil Shashidharan is a postgraduate in fisheries and a pioneer in organic aquaculture. He has developed standards and acquired organic certification for shrimp. He demonstrated organic shrimp farming in partnership with ICAR SEBA. He is an entrepreneur, mentor and trendsetter for the new generation farmers in India.
Good evening everyone. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. So I represent a company, I am a startup. We started as a private limited company, Jas Ventures Private Limited. Our main function was to have a mentoring or connection link in the whole system of the whole circle of the organic aquaculture. So we started like that. So we are working towards an integration of the organic aquaculture. For that, what we have done is first we signed a MOU with SEBA for organic shrimp feed and also demonstration of the farming techniques. So we started with the step in the SEBA. Main was that we had to have a feed which fulfills all the requirements of the shrimp but also complies with the organic certification standards. So with less fish meal, that is to be sustainable. We should have only 10% fish meal and fish oil. So like that we came to SEBA and we also had a organic farming technology. And for that we started with a group farming technique. We had a farmers of 24 numbers farmers and we first stocked around 13 lakhs of seeds and in a 39.19 hectares in Kerala. And we were having 90 days culture. And we used all together, I am saying, in a 15 metric tons of feed. And our results was, we harvested around 9,000 kg total, 9,500 kg of shrimp. Of that, 5,000 kg was taken as an organic by the processor and the rest was sold as conventional or by the... So what happened means you can see that the 70-100 count was the main, that was given as local because the processor was not able to compete with the local rate. So that I will come. So you can see here what is the price difference. This was the first price when we started. At that time, we were procuring the product with 12% premium. And today's premium is the buyers or the suppliers, they are ready to give a product 20% premium for the product. That I have given today's price, what will be now if you are having an organic tree. But it is not as simple because we have to have all the certificate and standards, all the techniques we have to follow. So it is a simple 1 hectare ponds, what we have got So 1 hectare. We have 50,000, 5 per meter square we have stocked. The culture time was 90 days and we took it for 20% premium. So we were all together, we were having an expense of 1,58,000 rupees. And survey, we were having an income of, that is 20%, that is 490 rupees we were getting. And what we are, the main constraint what we faced was that our survival for the shrimp was very less. We were only getting 35. That is only, I am only saying about monodon because Vanami, it is not a native species. As per the standard, we cannot go for a exotic species. This is only for monodon or indicus. So our main constraint was, one was the feed which was huge, successfully completed by the SEBA feed. Technology we got. You can see here the FCR was very less. They have a fermentation techniques. Everything was, one is feed and other techniques we were following. But we were having a problem with the survival of the seeds. Still, we were able to get a profit margin. The farmer was. So that's why that premium price and the technology, because low input. Organic means we are only using low input culture. So that was our... So this is the farm, whatever, because why Kerala means whatever Kerala is having a traditional system or semi-intensive system, it is equally for having all the things equal to the organic standards. So this was our harvest. This was done by inspection by a European agency for organic certification. All the farmer groups, all the hatcheries, all the feed mills, you see, feed mill was certified as per EU standard of organic. And we were already supported by the SEBA scientists. They were coming, they were monitoring, and they were having all the supports. So this was our product. Still, with less survey also, the farmer was very happy. Thank you.